Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a challenge. We got Top Ramen, one of my favorite foods, and Takis, one of my favorite chips. Now, I got a challenge. What if we combine both of them? And I've done this before and it's really good. So, you guys can try it out. And it's really good. So I'm going to take this masher and I'm just going to mash the Takis in a minute. We're done crunching these up. We're gonna add them to the Takis. I think this is kind of too much. So I'm just gonna crush them up. Let me do a little bit, so I'm just gonna do this. Container. Okay, now I'm just gonna mix them around. This looks really good. It's really spicy, like spicy ramen, really good. If I open up a restaurant, it's gonna be one of the food items. Okay, I'll flip. Okay, taste test on 1, 2, 3. Ooh, hot. Very good. Okay, one more bite. I think I need more Takis. Okay, I have more Takis. This is about like 10 Takis. One, two, three. Very good. Oh my God. Okay. I'm just gonna fast forward this until I'm done. Now, when you guys eat this, I would recommend eating beef. I haven't tried it on chicken or any other flavor, but I think that you should try it on beef because for me, I'm using beef and it's really good. But enjoy the rest of the eating. Bye guys, my phone's about to die.